Hey beauty lovers, welcome to my channel. I'm in this new video I'm gonna show you this beautiful Christmas New Year makeup look with this beautiful glitter eyeliner. If you want to see this beautiful makeup look, stay watch. I'm gonna show you step by step how to make this beautiful look for the Christmas, and I hope you have a very very nice, very happy Christmas days with your family, and also a very nice new year. I want to wish the best wishes for all of you guys, for all of you, because everyone deserves for a better new year and better days, because 2020 was not so good year for all of us. So I hope 2021 be a very good year for all of us, very healthy and very good year. So finger crossed to have a very good year. So let's get started. I did very quick my brows and also a little bit of cream. We're gonna start with my eyes, of course. So this creation, I look a lot of pictures on Instagram, so I create on style, on look, because I like the form, I like the lips, so I create my own look, and in this video I'm gonna show you that. And I hope you can also try it, because it was Christmas, and also a new year is coming, and also for parties or for birthdays is also very nice look. So let's get started. Here first is a little amount and dab it where I have redness to cover that area. I have also a stick from that, but I want to try this one. Like this, and you can see also where I put it, because it is more a red night. Pink and glowing. I'm gonna put a little bit more, just one, and a little more on my nose. This massage, it's a very soft one, and I have also redness here. I'm always red when I came out from the shower, and it's normal, just very normal, but my skin is very sensitive, so I am a longer time red or irritated after scrubbing my face. So that is a good, it's also glowing, you can see that glowiness, and also it's sticky. Primer is very important to stick. It is the work from the primer, because the primer was too stick, so you foundation just keep your foundation in place and just bake the foundation. It's the right way to say that. So like this, and now we're gonna put my foundation, and I use the foundation from Kiko. This is a Kiko Milano Unlimited foundation. This is very important. Be very careful for that, and just read it. It's very important that your foundation or your powder foundation have SPF. And this foundation have SPF 15, So that protects your skin, your face from the sun, for the lights. This foundation is 30 milliliter, is enough for a long time, because you don't use a lot of product, because this is full coverage. It's also matte and also very powdery and very matte finish, so you don't need to put a lot of foundation. So let's get put just on my, just one pump is so much product. It is one pop. Sometimes I do one, sometimes I do twice. So we're gonna see how much it's covered with one pump. So I did very quick my face, my foundation, concealer, bronzer, blush, and also my beautiful highlight. And I'm gonna start with the eyeshadow. I'm gonna use one color from Cargo, Wanderlust, and they have so beautiful colors inside. I love this color, also this color. I'm gonna use this color, as a name is a light, and is very very soft green, like this highlighter. It's match very good with the highlighter, so I'm gonna use this color first. and just on the inside of my eye, just blending on the eyes, whole the eyes. So oh, it's very very coverage. Just dab 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 dab, and just make it softer. It's very nice glowing eyeshadow. I'm gonna create the beautiful eyeliner just with my liquid eyeliner, and also with the eyeliner from this. So I match it to have that matte and liquidy eyeliner. So I'm gonna start with inside my eyes, just on the inside, very thin, and then just make your eyes open, follow this under line, and just make a line up like this. I use this also, just use it both, it works for me, so you can also try it like that. And we make so, and now I'm gonna make more bigger liner, so I'm gonna make more thicker like this. I come to here, just take this line, take it, make a wing like this, and after that we're gonna connect not collect, connect the eyeliner, connect like this. This eyeliner must be very thick, a black eyeliner, because you're gonna do some sparkles, so it is important to be thick black eyeliner like this one, like that, like this. And it's, now you can see it is a lot, but don't worry, I'm gonna make it very beautiful Christmas, New Year look. So, and now the important line, just make your eyes open, and here in the center, so like this, and you're gonna connect this line. I hope you can see it. Just do it very soft, and then after soft, gonna do some more dark liner. So I make the soft liner, and now I'm gonna make it more dark. So just make it darker, because this look is the eyeliner is very important on this look. This look is just beautiful eyeliner with very beautiful shape with glitters and very beautiful lips. That is the important from this look. Just take your time and just make the eyeliner, you can also make it smaller or more. So I did my under eye. It looks very, very crazy, but it looks very crazy. But so I'm gonna put some of this very dark and a lot of glitter eyeshadow. This very dark one. And I'm gonna put it right here to make this line glittery. And like this. Glittery line. And I'm gonna pick this beautiful glitter eyeshadow also. And it is more soft one. I'm gonna pick it with a big brush. Just dabbing, and I'm gonna just blend it like this. Make it more softer. Like this. You can see it's very soft right now. This is very black, so I said in the beginning, just don't worry, it is very black, but I'm gonna make it very soft. So I mean this glittery black is black with glitters and then just soft, just like matte but very glittery. And now I'm gonna do it on the other eye. It looks very sexy. I'm gonna pick this dark glitter and just make it more smokier to put like here, this darker glitter. Just a little bit to make it more smoky. You can also leave it like this. It's also very beautiful and very creative, but I want to have a little bit darker. Like this. I'm gonna put a little bit more from this light color here, and also on the middle, just to have that very beautiful shape. Like this, so you have a lot of steps, a lot of different shapes, and it's very creative. I try to do all different styles, different shapes for you, of course. I really like it to make such a different looks like that. So now is the very, very nice step. I have 3 products for the glitter liner, just to fill that black liner. I have the glitter powder from B Creative, and I have this product. Very interesting. I used this once, I think, for Christmas. I did use this, and this is Angel Eyes Mascara Glitter Top Coat Mascara. You can see it is very glittery and is mascara. I can use it also like mascara, but you can use it also like glitter just for your eyes, for your face. So that is a lot of ways to use it, and it is my product from Mua Makeup Academy glitter glue. So you can use just like always what I always use, and also all other makeup artists use first the glitter glue and then just leave it dry, and when it is sticky you put your glitter powder. But you can also put such a product like this mascara glitter liquid thing, a glitter, you can also use this and then just put the glitter on top. Works also good. So this is the choice on you which product you're gonna use. This thing I think I'm gonna use this boat. I don't gonna use the glue, just to try it and just to show you how it's working. So you have mascara thing here, but I'm gonna use a brush. So just like this, and I try to not to have a big brush, just try to have very small brush to help you to make this beautiful shape, and just dab to your eyeliner. Just hold the line. Very nice glitter is this. You can also leave it like that. It's enough glitter, I think. It's very nice. So I'm gonna use also the powder. Oh, it's very nice. Like this. It's enough, I think. But you can use also the powder for extra glitter. And you know I like glitter. So this is my beautiful silver glitter. Just put it here. It's a lot of mess with glitters when you use, so be very careful. So I'm gonna pick with the same brush the glitter. Oh my goodness, look this glitter. Very nice. This is a glitter powder from Be Creative. I have a lot of glitters everywhere. So you have that sticky layer and you have the powder just on top on the sticky layer. Just dab it very softly and try it to put only glitter on the eyeliner. Like this. The stickiness keeps the glitter powder in place. It's very nice also. Ooh, is very very nice finish. So this is the glitter eyeliner what I made. It's very glittery, very nice. It matched very nice with this shade. So now I'm gonna put some mascara finish this look, and also I'm gonna put my very big lashes. You can also put very tiny lashes and also very big lashes, of course, but for this look I think very big lashes is very nice. I'm gonna use from Catrice mascara black one. So I love this mascara. It's very tiny and also keeps your lashes very curly and very long, and also very black. You can also use only mascara if you have very good black mascara like this. You can see the difference already. Very nice mascara, this one. You can see how gorgeous this mascara is. You can also use only mascara. What you think? It's very Christmas, very glowing, very star, and you can see very beautiful black stars, and also this holographic stars also is very nice. So far is also very 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 nice. And for the the lips, you can use very nude color, but it's Christmas and I'm gonna use Giorgio Armani, and this beautiful dark red. I love the lipstick from Giorgio Armani. This one is liquid. Feels very nice. I use this lipstick from Giorgio Armani, I think, once, and it's very nice color. Very interesting looking, because you can also leave it like this, very soft, but you can also build it and make it more darker. So I'm gonna make it a little bit more darker. You can see the difference. You can just build the color. It's very nice. It's very glossy. You can see it. This is just light. This is a little bit darker. So you can build it. Build the color. Very sexy color. Giorgio Armani have a lot of different colors. It was very difficult for me to choose this color, but I'm very happy with this. And this application is also very nice. You can just make a form, and you don't need liner, lip liner. You can use it, it's just extra, but you don't need it. I love it, it's very very nice color, also very sticky. Very hot, very sexy lipstick. What you think, guys? This is my final look with this beautiful glitter eyeliner and just this stars, black stars, and also like bluish and purpley stars, and this beautiful glossy lips from Giorgio Armani. And highlighter is very nice, it's matched very good with the eyeshadow. And of course my Swarovski, blue Swarovski, and my blue shirt like this. You enjoy it because I enjoy to create this beautiful look with you and to show you such a different and very styleful look and very interesting, just not that simple and just normal look, and it is very creative, very interesting look. So try it. It's very sexy with this glitter eyeliner. It's very nice. I love the lips. In this video, I'm gonna show you this look. I'm gonna make other video. I'm gonna show you my short Christmas night. I had a dinner with my boyfriend home, and we eat sushi. And yeah, I'm gonna show you a lot more details. So in that other video that's coming, I'm gonna show you the dinner table. Of course, I created a very romantic, also very Christmassy, glittery table for us. And I had a lot of gifts from my boyfriend. So I'm gonna show you my nails, I'm gonna show you my gifts, I'm gonna show you my makeup, I'm gonna show you a lot. So you can see also that a video is coming on my channel, so subscribe, and I'm gonna put a lot of more videos. So this is the Christmas and also a New Year makeup look, and I'm gonna show you, of course, the Christmas look what I had. And maybe in another video, I'm gonna create that makeup look, the Christmas what I had. I'm gonna create that. Thank you very much for this year. I have 30 subscribers. I'm very happy with that, and I have a lot of likes and also a lot of views. So thank you for that. I hope the next year gonna be very big family. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'm gonna see you the next video. And I think the next week is January 2021, so very excited. And Merry Christmas for all of you beauty lovers. Merry Christmas.